a football. Wait, if we go that way, do you reckon that camera will see us?
No.
Really? I'm gonna have to take off my t-shirt so we don't get spotted. the state of that. And that is a bar that I'm stood on. Ridiculous.
Yes. This is so sick. Such a sketchy crane, the lumps of sand and dust and shit.
Every grip, I was like.
3 points of contact all the time. Here goes the descent. There is a crane driver in his cabin sleeping. We saw a few people on the roof. Could be security, could be workers that are kipping as well. Just look at this. Here goes the descent. This is the most disgusting, untrustworthy crane I've ever climbed. It's so sandy, certain bits as well. There's like clumps of sand on the bars, which I'm trying my best to avoid. The view, this view just makes it so rewarding. I wouldn't usually, but I've had to climb topless in order to make myself more invisible to the workers on the roof. You guys may have also noticed that on the way into the site, there was some music playing. That was from a presentation, I think, in front of the Burj. That made it so exciting. It felt as if I was in a movie, in a James Bond movie, just sneaking into this building site. Yes. Yes. Let's get some ice cream then. So we've just climbed this crane right here and we've come down and it's looking the complete other way. It's looking the complete other way. So the crane driver's obviously woken up and is using the crane now.